The OneKey app is designed to simplify your inventory management processes by seamlessly integrating all your equipment in one central place. So, you'll get more visibility and unmatched access to your tools, whether they're enabled with OneKey smart tool technology or tracked with a Tech equipment tracker. In this video, we'll show you how to add a tool to your inventory from scratch. From your inventory page, select the blue Add Item button in the upper right corner. Click the blue Get Started button to add a new item from scratch. If you're adding a Milwaukee tool, enter the model number in the search bar and click Search. Your results will appear below. If this is the item you wish to add, click the Add Now button. Manufacturer, model number, description, and photo will auto-populate for you. Add a category, item value, and service date if you'd like. Under purchase information, you can add a purchase date, purchase location, upload your itemization, and your order info. If you purchased more than one of these items, you have the choice to add multiples at once here. Now add your item's serial number and tool number. Assign the item to a place, person, and division. Once you've added all the information, click the Save button. A confirmation will appear. Your new item has been added to inventory. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.